Here's a size comparison for everyone. Alethea's tiny hand and James's tiny foot.